Thank you, Christine. Nice words, nice introduction. I'd like also to thank you, the Devin Center Selection Committee, for presenting me to this award. I also have, I would like to have the opportunity to thank you, people which are joining me today. Zoetis colleagues, also board members, our chairman, Mike McAllister, also Willie Reed, also another director. Alan Schwartz is also joining me today, and my family, part of my family, Zoraida, my wife, also Adriana, my daughter, and Alvaro, my son-in-law, thank you very much for joining me today. I'm here today because in 2006, Ian Reed, the CEO of Pfizer, suggested that I should be moving from human health to animal health. And some years later, he also appointed me as the CEO of Zoetis. So, Ian, thank you very much for joining me today. I also want to congratulate my fellow recipient, Douglas Baker. It's an honor to join you and also the other honorees of the Deming Cup, including the late Sergio Marchione. And I'd like to share this award with my leadership team, also with my Zoetis colleagues. Their passion about animal health, the commitment also to operation excellence, and very important, the focus on customers is making the difference. We started our journey as a public company 5 years ago, and it has been an amazing journey. We started with an enterprise value of about 18 billion, and we are today exceeding 50 billion, 5-0. In terms of company value. And we also improve our EBIT margin from 22 to 34 at the end of 2017. And what I think is more important is that every single year we were able to grow faster than the market. I think it's something that, in our opinion, it's reflecting the excellence in terms of operation of the Zoetis team. I started my career, professional career, in Spain in finance. But after some years, I thought that it will be good to move to a general management position. I had that ambition, but it never crossed my mind that one day I will be the CEO of S&P 500 Corporation in the US, selling products for dogs, cats, cows, pigs, even fish. And even more difficult to cross my mind was that one day I will be making a speech to you at this event. But definitely things happen. Things happen when you embrace challenges, when you also are open to learn new things. And the most important thing, you are at the right place at the right time. And this is something that is always helping. As Devin said, people are born for continuous learning. And I always try to continue learning in my life, learning in different companies, different industries, learning from human health to animal health, learning also different cultures in Spain, also in Belgium, back to Spain, and then coming to the US. And in the US, coming into a headquarters of a big corporation and also learning how to survive in this environment. And I think it's something that is always something that is helping me now, really, to be a better CEO. And I continue learning every day. In Spain, we say that don't go to bed until you learn something new. And I apply that every day, trying to learn how to bring innovation into Zoetis, how to bring more value to our customers, and learning also something that is probably the most difficult role of any CEO, which is how to balance between the short and the long term. And I'm doing that every day. So it's great to be here. Thank you very much for your attention.